In this video, I will discuss about another 5 questions that is asked frequently in Army Dental Code interview other than dental subjects. I want to clarify first that dental subjects are the most important part of dental code interview, but there is a chance of asking some out of topic questions too. So I am discussing these 5 questions. The first is, who is the Minister of Health and Family Welfare? Second is, who is the Defence Minister of India? Third is, name the countries which share border with India. 4. What is your hobbies? And any recent topics at the time of your interview? You have the thorough knowledge about that topic. So, which questions you have to prepare? Thank you.